I'm currently struggling with coming up with video ideas because lately I haven't felt like any of my ideas are good enough. I want to create with intention, but for a while now I've just felt uninspired. And if I'm being honest, I'm angry at myself a little bit because I really want to create videos that I love, but right now I'm struggling to do that. And so this has caused me to overthink everything as usual and try to force creativity even when it's not genuine and from the heart. I don't want to force anything, I just want to let the Holy Spirit guide me, but I'm impatient at times and I just want to create something because it's what I enjoy doing. It's hard to just be still and wait for direction sometimes. I start to feel guilty because I feel like I should be doing more or I feel like I'm wasting time. And the truth is that if I continue to overthink everything and stress over the fact that I can't think of any good video ideas, then I am wasting my time. And I have, unfortunately, wasted a lot of time overthinking in the past. None of that is going to help at all. I'm better off reading, praying, and sitting in stillness and waiting on the Holy Spirit to guide me. That's the process that I know will lead me to the inspiration that I'm seeking. I can't control the timing of when that inspiration will come, but it always works out, so ultimately I just have to stop being impatient. But let's be honest, those impatient thoughts are bound to cross my mind, but whenever I read my Bible, I remember how patient God is with us. Is able to forgive us over and over again when we mess up and still show unfailing love towards us. So the least I can do is be patient and trust that He will provide me with the wisdom that I need to create videos that are beautiful.